Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Let's Play Kirby's Adventure for the NES. So, last time we took on all of level 1 being Vegetable Valley, and this time we are going to be doing level 2, Ice Cream Island. So let's get started here with level 1. This is actually being recorded like 3 or 4 days after the previous episode. Hello, you look like a secret. You a secret? Oh, or is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't want to like go in here and... Oh, and have it be like a... I don't want this to be the way we're supposed to go. I feel like there was maybe something further over. Oh, never mind. It was just a secret area. Is it just a secret area to get a parasol copy ability? Because if so, I want to do that, because I don't believe we've had parasol yet. I killed him. Okay. Let's try that again. Go through the door. There you go. Now, Kirby, back in there. Okay, let's get this guy. Let's absorb you. And parasol. So I believe what parasol allows you to do is actually float down when you jump. So if we use it, say... Oh, and protect you from those things, apparently. Did you see that when we walked beneath them? It didn't actually damage Kirby. And oh my god, give me the star back. Where'd it go? I think we've lost it. Can I get this? That did nothing for me, so... And Mr. Fire Guy is dead too, so I guess we're going with no power-ups. But power-ups again, with no, copy abilities! Okay, you don't want to try to absorb that guy. He will go crazy like that and start to try and kill you. So, yeah. I should mention, level 2, there's also no hidden rooms like in World 1, so there's nothing secret to go towards 100% or anything like that. We're not going to be missing anything. You exploded! Okay. Was not expecting you to do that much, like, to actually damage me from there, but okay. Oh, we should move out of the way. Jeez, you just nuke everything on screen, don't you? Okay. So, yeah, so we're not going to be searching for any hidden things. There's not any hidden rooms until World 3. Also, is that supposed to be Wispy Woods? And why do I feel like... Do I want Twister? Can I get that? I kind of want to get Twister. Or Tornado, sorry. So Tornado just lets you turn into a tornado and kind of do your thing. That is about it. I'm just going to be zooming through everybody right here. Like so. And in fact, that looks like a secret. I don't think it is, because I can't actually move that far over, so I guess it's not a secret. But there we go, that is level 1. Almost made it up to the top. Yeah, level 1 complete. So like I was going to say, it's been a few days since I recorded, episode 1. Okay, the door turned white. I was going to say that if the door doesn't turn white, then I've missed something. It's been a few days since I recorded episode 1. So I might be a little rusty, more than likely a little rusty. In fact, you, nothing. You give me nothing. I thought that that was like a fighter ability or something like that, but I guess not. So yeah, I might be a little bit rusty. I don't know what I'm trying to say. There is one thing I wanted to mention though. You see that, well, it's now like a green colored bar over at the left there, to the very left of the screen. Also, let's get on this warp star. I am not cropping that out because that's actually technically like a part of the game. Because you'll notice in certain areas, it's green now, as you can see. It kind of blends in with the background a little bit. Why do I feel like Tornado is not going to be a good choice here? I kind of want to get Sword, and everything is slowing down completely. Okay, let's go with Sword. Yeah, like in certain minigames and stuff. Oh, hello, Big Wheelie. That's this guy's name. We are going to die. I'm gonna spit that at him. Spit another wheelie at him. Okay, come on. You know, we can probably just jump to avoid his attacks. Okay. Try and hit me, bro. I don't think he can get me up here. Okay, he's gonna just shoot out wheelies. That's the name of those enemies. Kinda need to absorb another one to shoot it back at him. Come on. Okay, get in my mouth. And... Oh, he's not dead. Okay, one more. I'm being super cautious because I'm only on 2 hit points. But yeah, in certain minigames, that bar actually changes and actually shows things for the minigames, and I just missed that. So I'm gonna be keeping it in there to save on cropping and stuff like that. Okay, grab you. Wait for him to charge. And then hit him. Okay, and now we should be able to get... Wheel! Okay, so Wheel's one of my favorite Kirby power-ups. You just hold B, you turn into a wheel, and you can just decimate freaking everything. So... Yeah, can you see why I like that power-up? It is one of my favorites, and it adds platforming challenges and stuff like that. I don't think I can... Yeah, you can't jump, so I'm gonna have to... Oh, okay, you don't hold the button, you just tap the button. Tap it again to turn it off. Okay, let's get the health. There we go, fully healed. Okay. And, oh, that's the end of the level. I think I screwed that up. Yeah, I screwed that up a lot. But there we go, 800 points. Again, points don't really matter. The only thing that you can really benefit from in those areas is power-ups. So, power-ups. And not even copy abilities. I meant to say one-ups. All right, so let's go in here. This is Egg Catcher. Press the buttons to make Kirby's mouth open. Try to eat eggs, but not bombs. Okay, it doesn't specify which button. Oh, King Dedede, hey. How you doing? Okay, B works. Nope, no bombs. No bombs, please. Oh god! Oh, I keep thinking I'm gonna get the bombs. Okay, there we go. We got a lot of chicks right there. Why does King Dedede have a bunch of eggs? Like, why was he throwing those at us? Did that just get us points? I guess that just got us points. It didn't get us any one-ups or anything like that. Alright, is this another museum? Oh, no, it's the crane game. Okay. I thought this was the museum. I actually want to do... I want to get good in here. Because we need one-ups. We only have four, and I would like to get as many lives as possible. Because, I mean, I don't know of any, I don't know of any, like, one-up glitches or tricks or anything in this game. There might be some, but I don't know of any. So, yeah. I don't know if we're going to get this guy. He might break out. He might, like, fall out of the crane. It's entirely possible. Don't fall. Yeah, okay, that's gonna be another four lives. Not bad. Also, yeah, look at the left now. There's no, like, awkward color bar. It's actually a part of the minigame, so... And now it's back to being a white bar, so that's why I'm keeping that in there. Okay, let's move on to world three, or level two, world three. Oh, I forgot I was still wheel. Okay, so can I... Just do this the whole way. Oh god, no, that is a bottomless pit. We do not want to fall in there. Okay. So, I don't know if I've really said the names of any enemies yet. That thing right there is a Bronto Burt. I don't actually know the names of all the enemies. It's something I did try to research, but honestly, looking up Kirby enemy names proved to be kind of difficult. Like, oh, do we have to be sword here? I think we have to be sword. I'm gonna get rid of wheel. It proved to be a little bit difficult, because, like, I was looking them up, but there was no pictures or anything, so... I'll name the enemies that I know the names of, but other than that, they'll be called, like, Sword Guy and things like that. Are you serious? Can we not... Am I going the wrong way about this? Because I can do this, but then this, I have to use the... I have to hit B to, get out of the thing. Can I not do this? Is there a different copy ability I need? Oh, god. Is there a different one in here? That's just a fish dude. Well, I can't go back now. So, I guess that was just for health or something, because nothing I could do right there. And I know that there's no secret areas in this, or no required secret areas in World 2, so that must have just been for health or a power or a copy ability or something. Unless I can actually get in there from a later area. I have no idea. Let's take you out, get rid of Mr. Bronto Butt. Because this feels like more of a puzzle area, so maybe I can get in there if I go a certain way around this area. Okay, no, 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 give me that back. Okay, I'm not gonna go in that door yet. Oh, never mind, I can't go back down now. Crap, okay. Well, there's some kind of thing over there that I failed to get, and I lost my copy ability there twice. Okay. Well, the more you know. Oh, Meta Knight, hey, how you doing, buddy? I was not expecting to see you here. Looks like, oh, wow. Oh no, they do not give us power. They do not copy abilities, not power-ups. They do not give us copy abilities. Okay, do we just avoid these guys? Because I cannot kill them by the looks of things. Or maybe they just have a couple more health points than I'm used to. Oh boy, oh boy. I don't want to get hit here. I can't get you from there. No, Kirby, pick it up, Kirby. Okay, there you go. We're gonna die here. This is gonna be the place we die.
No,
okay. I'm just gonna have to hit them with my little air puff, because I can't get up to hit them with a sword. Oh god, another one. Wait, how many of these is there? How many of these guys are you gonna throw at me, Meta Knight? Because this is kind of difficult. Oh, this one's just moving back. I guess that's his difference. Oh, we're gonna die. I'm gonna put in all this effort here and we're gonna die. Come on, dude, come out. Okay, there's another one. Okay, that's both of those down. This is incredibly nerve-wracking. You know what? We're gonna do this, and then we're gonna shoot that at it. He destroyed it. He destroyed it. Oh my god, okay. Oh, I can just absorb him. Can I just absorb them? Okay. I guess I can just inhale them then. Alright. Well, at least it puts us, like, right back here. So that's good. I think we do literally just do this. Oh, boy! And then I'm gonna shoot- okay, there we go. I'll absorb one and then shoot him at another one. And this is going incredibly badly. Get him. And we're gonna absorb this guy. If I can get him- okay, I don't think I can actually- I'm gonna have to jump up there to actually get him. No, Kirby, I pressed down, whoops. Okay, get him! Spit him out! Okay, another one. Oh my god, so many of these guys. Absorb him! Spit him at him! Okay, I just noticed the health bar at the bottom, actually. I guess they share a group health bar. And, okay, what- oh boy, you almost got me there. You almost got me, sir. Away you go. There we go. Okay, that was surprisingly tough, actually. And they're gonna give us some health down here, which hopefully I don't get hit trying to get to- never mind, okay. Yeah, NES games are actually fairly difficult. It's before the age of gaming where everything was made, like, a lot easier, but NES games, they can be brutal. Absolutely brutal. I've done a quick play of Mega Man before, and I found that really difficult. I've done... what is it? I've done, DuckTales, the original DuckTales. That was fairly tough. Is this a museum? Because I kind of want a copy ability. Yep, museum. Oh! Let's get laser. We haven't had laser yet. It basically just lets you shoot a laser. As you can see. I don't think you can shoot it in multiple directions. It's just straight up a laser that you shoot forward. It can, however, reflect off of, like, slanted surfaces and stuff like that. So that's probably gonna be, come in handy at some point. I imagine because they gave us laser, maybe we need it for this level? That seems likely, but hello. But I'm not entirely sure on that. Give me that back. Give me my laser. I know I can just leave the level and get another one if I lose it, but... I don't want to lose it right now. Okay, we lost it. Wow. I am really bad at this game. I thought I wasn't all that bad at it, but nope. I'm actually really bad at Kirby's Adventure. Okay. Maybe it's because I'm not using an actual NES controller. I'm using a keyboard. Although, I mean, keyboard controls usually for NES games are decent because it's just literally the arrows and a couple buttons. But at the same time, I'm clearly not doing very good here. So, who knows how well this is gonna go once we get into the more difficult levels. I imagine I'll probably fail several times over. Oh, we got even more new power-ups, right? Oh, sorry, new copy abilities. We have, oh, that's just fire. We have this one, which is stone, which basically just turns Kirby into a stone. That's how you fight with this copy ability. Oh boy, hello. Oh, it also protects you completely from attacks and stuff, so I'm gonna wait for him to move. We're gonna move away from this guy, oh my god. And then, do it again! Oh my god, we took him out, like, right away! Okay, let's absorb him. This is gonna give us Mike, one of my favorite Kirby abilities, which I'm not gonna use right here, because it actually has limited uses. As you can see, actually, down by the life counter, I believe that is our uses of this, so I'm gonna use one. Kirby uses like a little megaphone. Let's use another one down here. Uses a microphone. And then for the third one, I know it's different in the next couple games, but I don't know what it's gonna be like here. In fact, we have to get rid of it. I can't even show it off, because... actually, wait, where does this lead me? Oh, that was a secret area with laser in it! Crap, you saw that I would have had to get laser... in fact, there's laser right here, and reflect off of the slanted bits on the floor to hit those bomb things, but let's just use this. So he uses another mic and does that. In later games, he actually yells like disco or something like that. And it's one of my favorite things. But unfortunately, we missed out on a one-up back there, which I actually would have liked to have gotten, but I guess it was not meant to be. Because I'm a stupid. All right, let's get up here, kill you, get a bit of health back. There we go. Go down, Kirby. Shoot a laser! Yeah, laser is one of my favorite power-ups. God, I'm gonna be calling them power-ups this whole time. They are copy abilities. It's one of my favorite copy abilities. It's because I'm also doing New Super Mario Bros. And we should not have survived right there. And in that game, they're power-ups. Let's just get another laser from you. Let's wait for you to fire your stuff. There we go. Jump up here. And it just started raining like crazy outside. Okay, then. I hope that doesn't pick up on the microphone. And there we go. That's another level completed. And top of the thing. I was about to say top of the flagpole. That is not top of the flagpole. And of course, when you get one, you get a one-up, and you also get the extended victory music, which is pretty sweet. Damn, it is really raining hard outside. Okay, so we have a thingy right here. This is arena. Two fighters go in, but only one will leave. You can get a tomato and an ability for a win. Hello, it's Mr. Freeze. Oh, Mr. Frost. I forget his name. There we go, we did it. Got some health. I don't even care about your copy ability. Bye! So that's basically what that is for. I believe you can just go in as many times as you want to heal yourself. And here we go, level 5. Is this gonna be our boss level, or is it just another level? I don't remember. There's lots of wispy woods in the background. Ugh. Okay, you need to not shoot me, thanks. You as well, let me get past. Parasol, hey, how you doing? You can't destroy the cannons, by the way. I don't think I've mentioned that, but I figured it was obvious. You cannot actually destroy them. And, oh my god. You know what? I feel like this is the secret. Oh, nope, that is the secret, but we don't need that because we have full health, so. Okay. I actually think this is just another regular level, and you know what? We got Wheelie. Oh, you see how I absorbed two of them there? That's actually going to give us a random power-up, and it looks like we got High Jump, which I immediately lost. If we use High Jump, if I could use it, it makes you jump high. That's what High Jump does. I don't want High Jump. I want Wheel, because this area was obviously designed for Wheel. So, I'm going to use Wheel. Let's just get up here. Use it, and I believe we can just go across this whole freaking area. There's something special down below. Do I want to go down there? There's actually an enemy right there. The one in this, like, sleeping hat. Oh, God. Give me that bag. Give me that bag. Give me that bag. Kirby! Oh, we're gonna get... Oh, no. We got Wheel. Okay, that's good. I thought we were gonna get random. This enemy, if you absorb him, Kirby will just go to sleep. It is not a good thing to get. Let's break through here, and I believe this is probably gonna be a secret, because it was in a different area. Oh, my God. Bit of health. I'm flying with a bit of health. Jeez, health is actually, like, sacred in the Kirby games. I never even realized how important it can be to just stay at high health. It's really is a necessity if you think about it. And I keep thinking I can jump, which I can't, while in the wheel. And if I swear, if I keep getting hit by that same guy... Oh my god, don't do it again. There you go. Okay. Yeah, because I can't jump, I keep thinking I'm going to be able to jump. Also, that enemy that was flying right there, that is the high jump enemy. He would give us high jump if I were to absorb him. I think that's him anyway. Okay, well, we lost sword, so now I've got parasol. I'm going to die. Kill Sir Kibble. We can just float over you guys. I kind of want to get sword. Oh god, it's slowing down so much. Drop down. Let's absorb sword. Now, we didn't get a random ability from absorbing those two because one of them doesn't give us a copy ability. Oh god, okay, so these are the high jump guys. Let's pick one of these guys up. And let's jump. You can just continually... Can you just continually... Oh my god, we are gonna die. We're gonna die in the high jump area. Okay, wow, I guess we're just floating then. Okay, he's gonna fall down. Let's pick you up. And I think I saw health or something over here. Yep, health, 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 health! No! We were so close! Okay, well, luckily we have all these lives that I acquired, which are gonna prove incredibly helpful. Okay, got some health that time that we didn't even need! Oh god! Okay, I kinda wanna land right here. There we go. Okay, let's high jump again. And then let's just float up here and go through the door. There we go. Now, the guys who, like, explode there, you can actually absorb them, and they give you, I believe, the crash ability, and I can't use high jump in the air, which is putting me off. It basically makes you just do a screen nuke. And push A. Are we gonna get one? Yes! Got that one up back that we lost. Not bad. Also, I realize I've turned my microphone input level down, but I guess I'm shouting because it's kind of getting, it's picking it up really loudly. Okay, so our boss level's over there. Here's our warp star station. So we can warp to world one if we wanted to. Which I don't want to do right now, but let's go ahead and look at our boss. Oh, you! Oh god, I forget this guy's name. But he like goes around and paints stuff. Made a bomb. You then absorb the bomb and spit it back at him, I guess. I really should look up this guy's name. I've probably put it on the screen. But yeah. Oh, so you just absorb the stuff he paints and then spit it out at him, basically. Baseball, go. That is the gist of this boss fight. Nothing more to it, really. Car, okay. You do. Okay. Okay, don't kill me. The only way he really damages you is if you run into him while he's moving around. He's gonna go over there. I don't think we want to absorb the bombs, though. I think it's a good thing I didn't. That would probably have hurt me. Stop! Okay, that does no damage to him. Parasol didn't come out in time, I guess. There we go. And there is the second piece of the star rod. Okay. World 2 complete. Took a little bit longer than World 1, but I guess that's to be expected. And there we go. So that is unlocked level 3 Butter Building. Which is going to be the first world which actually had... Oh, Kirby, you died. First world which actually has secret required secret areas. I'm just going to go back here and just check all these doors did in fact turn to white, which they should have done. Because we completed them all. Those two are white. Was number 3? I didn't mean to go into level 2. Exit stage, please. Is level 3 over here? Where was level 3? Wait, was level 3 further? Okay, level 3 is down here. Yeah, okay, so we did beat them all. 100%. So, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Kirby's Adventure. I would like to thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, where we'll be doing level 3 Butter Building, and I'll see you guys then.